characterized or behaved is depend on the what is the properties will change. Okay, so that's why we will study whole thing, that what is the compressibility, why compressibility is important, and if we are considering the fluid mechanics, in everywhere there is a fluid mechanics. Like if we are considering that the to build the road, okay, to build the structure like building, to build the dam, and all this thing, it required knowledge of fluid mechanics. That properties, how the different properties of a fluid affect on the structure, or the we could say that for the behavior of structure, for maintenance of the structure, this properties of fluid are important. So first chapter was the properties of fluid, and second one from the unit number 1, it is the fluid statics. Okay, so to understand what will be the basic equation of a pressure, hydrostatic pressure. Okay, there are different hydrostatic, dynamic, hydrodynamic pressure, how the pressure will act on the structure or body, how it act the pressure, and when we are designing the dam, which things we need to be understand and consider while designing it, that kind of the things are considered in this chapter number 2, which is the fluid statics. Okay, so the what is the buoyancy force, how the ships float on the sea, okay, on the, or we could say that fluid, that kind of the things will be discussed in the chapter number 2 of unit number 1. Okay, so the second unit was considering the fluid kinematics and fluid dynamics. Okay, so there are 3 stages of a fluid, and we will discuss of in the different stages, like static, in the state of steady, okay, kinematics in the state of running, okay, dynamics in the state of a motion, but that the motion is different. Okay, kinematics contain the velocity, okay, dynamics contains some amount of velocity, or it may be flow after the some period. Okay, so this is the dynamics, or we could in the kinematics and dynamic I will differentiate in one thing, that if we considering the flowing water from the if there is overhead tank in your building, and you just on the tap, okay, so the tap which flows the water from the tap, it is the kinematic fluid kinematics. And if you have to raise the water in the overhead tank, this is a fluid dynamics. So these are the 2 basic concept, and it is a very important and critical to understand, so that it is need to be understand whenever the lectures are running. Okay, so here are the 2 topics of a fluid kinematics and fluid dynamics, where we will consider that in the reservoir and in the canal system, how it runs, what kind of the equations and numbers must to be the calculate, and it is under need to be understand by the student, that in a exam there will be around 50% of a numerical which might be asked on the exam. So in every topic there are numerous of numerical, and which we must be solve. Okay, the third unit is the dimension analysis and model study, boundary layer theory. So dimension analysis, where we got not consider that particular properties or particular entity as something which we are considering in the dimension form. There are too many numbers which we consider that dimensionless number on the basis of the theoretical part. that we if some properties or some behavior of a liquid which we never been told by theoretical, it is on the basis of this number. So that kind of the things, that the Reynolds number, you here you could see that the Reynolds number, Mach number, Frotz number, that kind of the numbers or model law, like what is the model, prototype, how the theories of addition of it and calculation of the model dimension been processed, been teaching this particular first chapter of unit number 3. In the second chapter of unit number 3, there are too many boundary layer conditions and how the dynamic properties of a fluid like air been affect on the some bodies and what kind of the body should be the provide. Here in the boundary layer theory, you would understand that the shape of a normal vehicle, okay, normal vehicle like truck or car will be different than the that sports bikes or sports car. Okay, in the Lamborghini the shape will be different, in the Toyota of a safari will be the different. Why these are the shape of these both cars are different? How, why the shape of the ships, okay, marine ships, or we could say that the merchant ships are the different than the other ships. Okay, these are the proper practical example will be considered in the boundary layer theory. Laminar or turbulent flow through pipes, okay, flow through pipe, it will be the total unit name, that the how the energy will pass through the pipes and what should be the theories, what will be the losses, what kind be the different kind of flows are there from the pipes, is been learned from this particular unit. Okay, and then the unit number 5, there are open channel flow for the too many marks, then this open channel flow been asked and too many theoretical theoretical questions been asked in a university exam, that the what are the different flows, what are the different channels, what is the geometry, what will be the losses, what kind of the pressure been asked, been subjected on that particular fluid. Okay, the last unit of this particular subject, the sixth unit, is the gradually varying flow, open channel flow, theory of a competition, and second one is the fluid flow around the submerged object. So here the first one is the it totally around the dynamics and combination of dynamics and kinematics fluid, where how the bed slope will affect on the speed or velocity of a flow, that kind of the classification of a channel slope been included in this particular first chapter of unit number 2. And the fluid flow around submerged object, it is the totally combination of a Pascal theory and Bernoulli's theory, so that how the submarines or the any other submerged object, we could say that on the gates of a total tanks, okay, so that kind of the concept we will learn from this particular chapter. In this chapter there is a two major concept been asked regularly in exam, that is a drag and lift, okay, and what is a aerofoil, okay, and different theories been included in this particular chapter. So these are the basic in subject been included. For the if jar samja tumhi books baddal recommendation paije asel tumhala, tar mi recommend karel Modi Seth's Modi Seth, दोन ऑथर एक पहा, फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स एंड हाइड्रोलिक्स, फॉर द हाइड्रोलिक्स this is the reference book which you must be refer. Okay, and the other books are mentioned in the syllabus also. For the textbooks or for the local publication, there are several books if you want to refer that. Okay. So I hope you understand this particular scenario of the syllabus. I think we will done here.